All righty. All right, we're getting everybody up for the finale. Very quickly, and I have a couple more things to tell you. As you exit this evening to join us for the reception, thank you to all of you who helped contribute to that. You will see Sarah and Harry Staten out front, and they'll have two blue jugs. And this is the time of the year to make your tax-deductible contributions to the choirs of Charlottesville High School. Anything great or small, 5 cents or whatever, many zeros you want to put behind it, we'll take it. And thank you so much, we'll be very grateful. Also, as they get together, I have to do one thing, excuse me. Clap for Kevin again, he's real good. Okay, what this doesn't usually happen this time of year, but I would like to call Laura Coyne down here. Laura, come here, Laura. Laura has been with us since August. Laura is from Berlin, Germany, and she has completed her semester abroad here with us, and she will be returning mid-January, so this will be her final concert, and we want to say good luck in all you do, sweetheart, and thank you for coming into our lives for just a little while. All right, now, let there be peace. We have Javier. Parker. I call her GP because I have boy Parker and girl Parker, so she's GP girl Parker. And girl Parker is a freshman. The future looks mighty bright. So thank you all so much for coming. And don't rush out of here after the finale is over because we have boy Parker and a bunch of his friends playing you a pretty good song to help you jump out into the lobby. Thank you all so much. Happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Hope you had the best one you ever had.